which is the high point of the academic year because students will be a new class of 2018. Welcome to the graduation ceremony of class of 2018. Now, I would like to call on stage our principal man to give the welcome speech.
Good afternoon, parents, teachers, and my dear outgoing classmates, students. I'm honored and pleased to deliver this farewell speech. Today, the 7th of April, is a day of joy, particularly for the graduating students and their parents. We are all here to bid farewell to our students who are leaving the school after the successful completing of grade 10 in the school. I welcome all of you to this joyous ceremony. Our outgoing classmates students have been waiting for many years for this incredible day, and finally, the day has come for all of you to leave the school's portal and in order to step into a new world. Students become the most important asset of the school. Without you, the schools and the teachers are nothing. However, it is also true that a student is nothing or incomplete without a good teacher. So, both are equally responsible for each other's significance. Students become the subject of teachers' actions, target of teachers' thoughts, and complement of teachers' endeavor. It is true that you have been taught by us. However, it is also true that we too have learned so much from all of you. It was a long journey, nevertheless, spent very quickly, just because of your will to do something better in the future. My dear class 10 students, despite some hard tasks, sadness, and the grief that you have encountered in the course of your studies in this school, at the end of it all, you have completed this part of your journey with great achievements and beautiful memories. By being tough with you at times, we were trying to prepare you for greater challenges ahead and nurture you to build a strong foundation for your next level. Under our guidance, you have attained this impressive milestone in your life with great honor and integrity. Today, I'm honored to say you are proud. We are proud of many of your achievements over the years. Your various accomplishments in almost all curricular and extracurricular activities, your brilliant achievements in academics and in sports are indeed appreciated. Your sweet memories will forever remain in our hearts. We wish to thank you for the uncommon devotion that you have demonstrated towards your studies, in your relationship with the teachers, management, the junior students, and even among yourselves. Each one of you has shown to us that you have come from good homes and are well trained. Therefore, you have left behind a very good legacy for the junior and incoming students to follow. My dear students, as you leave the school, expect that some challenges await you, which of course I strongly believe, going by the manner in which you have conducted yourselves over the years and the skills and knowledge we have imparted to you, you will surely overcome all of them. At this point, I want to request my dear outgoing students to always see yourself as good ambassadors of the school and never allow selfish interest to blemish the integrity you have nurtured over the years in the school. Be kind and good to people you meet on your way up. Allow the words of God to guide you as your journey to greatness. Think big, thoughts, and be optimistic whatever you are doing. Go and earn name, fame, and money, and come back to me to tell us your success stories. I'd like to share you some inspirational line said by the Swami Vivekananda. Take up one idea, make that one idea your life. Think of it, dream of it, live with that idea. Let the brain, muscles, nerves, every part of your body be full of that idea and just leave every other idea alone. This is the way to success. On behalf of the school, I bid you farewell and wish you the very best of luck in your days ahead. May God bless you all. Thank you.
See how I live in every piece of
Nightingale will now put up a musical depicting the various facets of a student's life.
पता है ना angry me.
Thank you.
We have joy, we have fun, we have seasons in the sun.
I would like to request our principal man to come up on stage to hand over the graduation gowns and mementos to the great students. Now, I would like to call Alex Wright on stage. I would like to call Vishak Nam on stage. Rishikesh Kotre.
I would also like to request the student representatives to come on stage to hand over the token of love to grade 10 students.
Standing in front of all to deliver a small family speech. Today, as I stand over here, looking out to my wonderful friends, and as I refresh my old memories, a smile crosses my face with tears in my eyes. Everyone arrives at a time when goodbye had to be said. After all, life consists of inevitable beginnings and endings. The strength of my class is very less, but the memories are countless. Strangers to each other, we walk in, and hand in hand, we walk out from here. The school walls bear the story of most precious years of our lives. Firstly, I'm thankful to my parents, who made me join to a school where I got the best mentors and amazing group of friends. With the collective efforts of all the staffs, we are all shaping our future and getting ready to play our role in the society. Now, as I step down from here, I would like to thank each and every dear teachers and friends of mine in helping me to make a lifetime memory. In the last 10 years, my teachers taught me several lessons that extends well beyond the four walls of a classroom. I promise that I will strive to be a successful citizen so that all my teachers can proudly say that I am the product of your school family. On behalf of my class, I would also ask for forgiveness to every single person sitting in this auditorium in case we have hurt them. Wishing all of you successful and happy life ahead. Thank you.
Mr. Manish Singh and Ms. Prega Shetri have prepared a short video for our greeting students so that they can delight all the memories that they made in school. Enjoy!
Before we continue, I would like to say a few words to our respected seniors on behalf of grade 9 students. From now on, you are taking off from your school life and going to enter a new one, dividing your career for the bright future. There is no doubt in your success, and we wish you all the best. It is difficult for us to say goodbye with all excellent memories in our heart. We request you all that please never forget us, as we also won't forget you. Please don't forget the games we played together, the songs we sang, the dances we did, and the fights we had. We also apologize for all those times you might have disrespected you. Will class 9 and 10 have shared an inexplicable bond, but it is also the truth that we have to say goodbye. Well, I hope as you grow, you will be more successful and bright, and mainly, please stay healthy. Now let's experience some more enjoyable moments together before we part ways. Once again, I wish you all the best.